as a Mexican red knee. As you can see, he's got little red knees. They come from Mexico. Whenever they get scared or intimidated, they'll rub their back legs up against their abdomen and shoot little hairs at you, and then it feels like fiberglass all over. It's real rough.